In Jasper County, an accused murderer is sitting in jail with a $1 million bond. Circuit Judge Stan Story set the bond today for DeAndrick Hardy. Jasper County deputies say Hardy shot and killed 65-year-old Johnny Anderson last night over a property dispute. Deputies found Anderson dead in the Paulding community off County Road 1628. A different judge, Marvin Jones, had to recuse himself from the case because he is related to the victim.